our music, Susanna Marchesi.
Obviously a big favourite with her.
Full of Eastern promise.
It's really fashionable at the moment in gymnastics to have this sort of music.
Combines a sort of nice rhythm with a little exoticism, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's good for expressing emotion. And also they can get away with a new rule where they're not allowed to actually have any singing in it, but they're allowed to have vocals.
A little ululating. Well, almost.